Good morning, everybody. Shall we play some Undertale today? I think we shall. I think it sounds like a great idea. All right. So here we are. What's this say? North, Book Acres, East, Hotland, ? Temi Village. Okay. Can I go in this water? Is this water? I want to swim. Let's go swimming. Is this where we came from? A duck! This little bird wants to carry you across. Accept the offer. I mean, if I don't... Oh, it flies. I thought I was gonna ride it across the, you know, this is amazing. I was like, if I have to ride it across, it might drown, but if it can carry me, like, by flying, then yeah, let's do it. So cute. Thanks, baby. You're so cute. Look at him dance. I love it. All right, let's go this way. I guess, since we had the bird carry us. What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? Please don't eat or kill me. Is this where I came from, guys? I think this is. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally 50,000 G, but since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? No, last time I used it, it was just red. It was just red. Yeah, we've been here before. I was so excited about the duck. But we've already been here before. It calls it a little bird, but that's a duck. That's a straight up duck. Song name is Bird That Carries You Over a Disproportionately Small Gap. It's a fantastic song, as you can hear right now. So I really like my character. I was just looking at her right now. And she does look like me as a child. Like uneven hair, striped shirt, jeans, you know. Alright, so let's check out this. I don't want to fight you. What? It's a living. Doesn't seem like anyone's home. Okay, this is a terrifying home to have. Oh, what's this then? Oh, is this our buddy? Hey! Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. I'm not hungry, I just want to snoop around in your shit. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it?
Sure.
You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. You phase right through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. Same. It's a family tradition. Same. Except I lie in my bed. Do you want to join me?
Yes.
Okay, follow my lead. Here we go. You'll lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. Let's have a nap. It's a little early. I mean, it's not that early, but I'm cool to lie down and chill. Oh, shit. Oh, hell yeah. This is my shit right here, guys. This is my shit. Mm-hmm. Good music. Good scenery. Good meditation time. Let's try to come up with some meditative things to say. Take a deep breath in and release. Now relax your muscles. If you notice any tension throughout your body, let it know that it's okay to relax. All right, I'm up, ghost friend. That was fantastic, though. Well, that was nice. Thank you. Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes. The computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. Ooh, the computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. Okay. Book. This CD, it's not a book, it's a CD. Gula Day music. Play it? Yeah. This is what Gula Day sounds like, bitches. What's this one? Spookwave? Ooh. Spookwave's nice. Better than Gula Day. Spook tunes? Yeah. What do we like the best? This is just like this, the other one, but better? Worse? It's locked. Is that gonna be the music forever now? Turn it off. Stop it. Thank you. Okay, good. Good, I didn't want to listen to the new stuff. It's a snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Snail, snail, a long journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail, reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail, snail, so snail is Sam Bayul. Okay, are you dead, sir? I've been long overdue for a second house. This snail is counting dollar bills. Did you get into some trouble with some snails, buddy? They took your first house and now you have nowhere to live. Snail race. Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race, and if Yellow Snail wins... I pushed the button and didn't read it, but I think if Yellow Snail wins, we win. So let's play. Press Z to repeatedly encourage your snail. Ready? Yeah. I'm just gonna spam it. Come on, baby! Come on! Wait. What? Come on, buddy! What? What are you doing? This is a ripoff! He's on fire? Why is he on fire? This is awful. Looks like you encouraged your snail too much. What? All the pressure to succeed really got to her. Oh. Okay, but she's still alive. All right, so... That was sad. Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean... Welcome to Blook Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business, but our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. All right then. What's over here? Box. Use the box. Oh yeah, we have astronaut food. And honestly, I do not know what these things do. Like, we just kind of got them. But okay. What's in here? Whoa there! I've got some neat junk for sale! Crab apple. This guy is gorgeous. Just absolutely stunning. Crab apple heals for 18p. Sea Turtle Hills 10P. Speed. Speed up in battle, okay. Invincible Longer. Torn Notebook. It's a weapon? No, I don't need any of this shit, man. Whoa there! Let's just talk, buddy. Anything you want to know about yourself? I've been around a long time, maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself. Wahaha! That emblem. Eh? You don't know what that is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? Wahaha! That's the Delta Rune, the emblem of our kingdom. The kingdom of monsters. Wahaha! Great name, huh? It's as I always say, old King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans. That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangles symbolize us monsters below, and the winged circles above the symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. The prophecy? Oh yeah, the prophecy! Legend has it an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the angel of death. A harbinger of destruction waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see the little circle, I just think it looks neat. Wahaha! Alright, the king. King Fluffy Buns? He's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? Why do I call him Dreamer? Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remembered by then. Fluffy Buns is a perfect rabbit name. Undine? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid, and buy some items. It might just save your hide. Wahaha! Alright, let's check in with chat. Most of the items are equipped. Weapon or armor can equip only one of each. Alright. Cool. You may want the cloudy glasses. I second that. The glasses are a good item. Okay. Let's buy some cloudy glasses, I guess. Thanks! I think I want to buy a sea turtle too. But you're carrying too much, so we should probably go buy a... Oh, actually, we can sell stuff. Maybe we should sell some stuff to him. Ha! I'm trying to get rid of my junk, not get more of it. Though, I've heard if you want to sell stuff, the Temi Village is your best bet. Where is it? I don't remember. Okay, so, we don't sell to him, I guess. We don't sell stuff, but we can use the box. We'll just, put a stick in there. Why not the manly bandana? The punch card, we don't need to carry that around. I want to carry the snowman piece around because I want to give him his dream of seeing the world. I don't know what the tough glove does, but it sounds tough, man. So let's buy a CT. Did I call it a sea turtle before? I think I called that a sea turtle. Alright. Thanks, you adorable sea turtle, you man. You're adorable, and I love you, and maybe one day we can hang out or something. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. 7 of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magical spell. Anything can enter through the sill, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. Glove is a weapon. You wouldn't hurt innocent monsters, though, right? I mean, no. You don't need the tough glove. Okay. Let's go put... And don't forget to equip the glasses. All right. Thanks, team. Bye, tough glove. Do we need any of this other shit? Bandage, and shit? So, let's use this. You equipped the glasses. All right. Dope. I'm gonna see what's down here since I... Oh, it's nothing? It's just nothing. All right, then. What's the point of even existing if you are nothing? Do 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 do. There's only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. 7 what now? A huge power equivalent to 7 human souls. All right. Okay, right. I was seeing if I could talk to those flowers, but I guess it's just that sign there. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There's no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. Not true. I am human. And I would just fucking love to talk to these flowers, man. Special enemy Temmy appears here to defeat you. Feed Temmy flakes. Temmy only wants the Temmy flakes. No! So hungry! Dies. Oh, hi! Hey there, Temmy. You're cute. Jesus. Temmy is doing her hairs. Let's talk. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You say hello to Temmy. Hoi! I'm Temmy! Temmy, you rascal. So that's fucked up. That's fucked up. Temmy vibrates intensely. I can see that. Let's try some astro food. Your HP was maxed out. Oh, cool. So that's what that does. Hoi! I'm Temmy! How the fuck, man? Temmy vibrates intensely. Oh, okay. We can spare her now. All right, then. Ooh. What if I want to go that way, though? Hello, Mold Small. Get out. What? I can't mercy him. Let's flirt. You wiggle your hips suddenly. Glow! Shit, I don't know why I moved, man. Gyrates reservedly. Man! So let's bandage. You reapplied the bandage, still kind of gooey. You received 10 HP. All right. Do 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 do. I thought these fuckers just got fleed. He needs some distance. Let's unhug him. You don't hug him. It appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Chased wiggle? The fuck? the fuck? Seems comfortable with your presence. Oh, good. Let's spare him. Fan-friggin-tastic. I should probably go back and buy more things since I'm so terrible at this game. And my HP is low. I never want to apply a bandage that's still kind of gooey. Well, why not? It's not like you could get an infection or something, Burning Knight. Come on. Apparently, Temmie follows you, so the trick is to not go too fast. Oh, really? Whoa there! Let's buy one of these. Let's buy one of these. Thanks! Let's buy one more of these. For shits and giggles. Because I don't know what the fuck. Because I just don't know what the fuck, man. Alright, I'm kind of like terrified. Hey, Draxy, how's it going? Just a little bit terrified of this beautiful blue lit grassy area with mushroom lights and blue fire torches or whatever the fuck is around me. Maybe that's what makes it so interesting and mysterious. Oh, Washua and Aaron appear. Alrighty, I should eat a CT. How many does that give us? Your speed boosts and you recover 10 HP. Alright. Come on in, the water's fine. Wash your teeth and what? What'd he say? Blue, you just have to hold still. That's right, that's right. Aaron is splashing you playfully. Psh. He thinks he's so good looking, and it's probably too. Since I haven't been here the last few days, chat, what important things has Elise done in the game? I've not killed anyone. You ask Washua to clean you, it hops around excitedly. Green means clean, no need for a swimming suit. Ew, gross. You gross ass. Grossy grosserton. Aaron is sweating bullets, literally. Alright, we're gonna spare Mr. Washua. Come in, the water's fine. I mean, I guess you don't need a swimsuit because you're like a fucking horse mermaid or some shit. Let's flex. You flex, he flexes twice as hard. Flexing contest? Okay, flex more. He's so freaking creepy, man. Oh, shit. He's ready for your next flex. Bum bum ba da da. Thrice as hard. Nice. I won't lose, though. I don't doubt it at all. I haven't gone to the gym in months. Aaron's ready for your next flex. Here it is. You flex. Aaron flexes very hard. He flexes himself out of the room. That's the best way to leave a room, by the way. Flexing out. What? Oh, what? What? Secrets? I love it. I love it so much. Hoi! Welcome to Tem Village! Hoi, I'm Temmie! And dis my friend Temmie! Hoi, I'm Temmie! And dis my friend Temmie! Hoi, I'm Temmie! Don't forget my friend! Hi! I'm Bob! I love this music so goddamn much. Hoi, you should check out Tem Shop! You feel something. You're filled with determination. Yes. Yeah, yeah, I agree. Should check Tem Shop! Ah, wah, 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 wah. Humans! Such a cute! Tem Tim, watch Egg! Egg will hatch! Tim, proud parent! I love Tammy so goddamn much. It's hard-boiled. Oh, oh my god, there's one in the wall. Feeling of being watched. Mushroom dance, whatever could it mean? His eyes. It symbolizes my inner torment trapped here by my hyphae? My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail. Tim heard human allergics to Tim. Dad, okay, Tim understand. Tim, also allergic to Tim. I'm so sorry, Tim. Okay, I want to see this dance with me to the side. I like it. Whatever could it mean? Those aren't even his eyes! But even if the barriers was open, how would I leave? Statue of Tim, very famous. Very! I love everything. I love everything so goddamn much. You feel something? Oh, that's right, I already saved. But why not save again? Hoi! Welcome to the Tim Shop! Let's talk, Tim. Let's talk. Hoi! I'm Tammy! Hoi! I'm Tammy! Hoi! I'm Tammy! Us Tims have a deep history! Tammy history. They have a deep one. Okay, about shop. Yeah, yeah! Go Tim Shop! Go to Tim Shop. Okay. Alright, let's buy something. How about something? Tim Flakes heals 2 HP. Food of Tim. Heals 2 HP discount food, Tim. That's actually not bad. Right? Or is it awful? Tim Flake expensive. Tim pay for college. College Tim pursue higher education. Dude, if we pay for their college, do they get smarter? That would be very interesting. All right, we will be very disappointed if you don't get Tammy to college, but Tem's so cute when she doesn't speak. Why not? Why not? Let's exit. Let's go, boy! Let's see what's in our box. And let's try to sell the tough gloves. And the manly bandana? And the old tutu, maybe? Let's put our snowman piece here. Take this and, let's go see if Tim wants to buy us some stuff. Oh wow, the old tutu's nice. Tough glove. Whoa! You got a tough gloves? I gotta have that tough gloves, but I gotta pay for college. Tim always wanted tough gloves. Tim buy tough gloves for 51. Yeah, yeah. Thanks, purchase. Do you want my mandana too? Have it. Have it, girl. Have it. All right. Let's exit. Let's exit. Okay. Alright, let's pick up our snowman piece. Hey, thank you for the follow, Chlade. I appreciate it, it makes me happy. And I hope you can be happy in return. So that's all that's down here, Tim Village, I guess. And, okay. Who's here then? Washua. None of them want to be spared yet. Let's clean some Washua. Not joke. No, that joke's too dirty, slime sounds. Oh god. Da da da. Silly freaking controller. I want to go to clean. Thank you, controller. Green means clean. Shit. There we go. Shorta. Alright, Washua is ready to be spared. Chased Wiggle. Alright, let's unhug you. It appreciates your respect, slime sounds. Da da do 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 do. Seems comfortable. Spare him. Yippity yay hooray. But college, the old tutu is your old armor, by the way. Okay. Can I have the old tutu equipped as well as whatever we equipped from the sea turtle? I forget what it was. Glasses or something? What's this? What? Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters used crystals to navigate. Makes sense. So that just makes them glow or something, I suppose. Washua and Aaron, Washua, clean me. Boo-doo. Maybe I should have Washua hang around a bit and take care of Flexi McGee over here. And try to get all the green HP thingies from Washua. Washu face. Oh, he only does green when we let him. So let's spare him. And flex with this bish. Shit. I'm just bad, man. I just need to be better. Nice. I won't lose, though. You're so creepy. Do 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 do. He's flexed himself out of the room. You win. Congratulations. All right, where am I going now? Bum bum bum. What's this way? Nothing. Nothing whatsoever, you say. Oh shit, where's the next one? Oh fuck. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. I see one there, but where's the button pusher? Where's the button pusher? Washua and Aaron need to get the fuck out of this place now. Do 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 do. Ba 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 da boo. Ba 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 da ba 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 bum. Bum bum ba da da na ma ma na ma 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 ma. So I'm trying to get rid of Mr. Flexi McGee first. Aaron. And he flexes out, and that's fine. Bum bum ba da do. Shit. Washua is rinsing off a pizza. I bet that's gonna be delicious, Washua. You wanna clean me? If the fucking controller... God, fuck. All right. He hops around excitedly. Green means clean. And we need it. And we're dead. And we're dead. And we're dead. But that's okay because we can start over and not be in the dark.
You're going to be all right, Elise. Stay determined.
No, I am. I am game. I am, but, you know. All right, let's go this way, right? Bum, boop, boop. Doo, doop, doop, doop. But I forget which way we need to go now. I have forgotten which way to go. Fucking fuck. Hey, mold bug, let's lie down. Let's see what that does. If I seriously, I am pushing up and to the right. Diagonally up and to the right. That's all I've been pushing. Ridiculous. Ridiculous, controller. You lie down, Moldby lies down too. Moldby understands life now. Whistle as it cleans. Shit. Boo, 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 boo. All right, we'll unhug you. Just wanted to say what lying down was. Nothing shameful about running. Oh yeah, we can flee these, huh? I've only ever broken a controller through natural wear and tear. We haven't even used this one all that much. It's the Xbox One controller, and we hardly use the Xbox One, man. Shit. I'm just bad. I'm just so goddamn fucking bad. Eat a crab apple. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Mercy. Oh, we can spare one. So we should do that. Shit. Spoopy. Clean me. Oh my Jesus. Green means clean. Fuck. We got away. We got away with one HP. Yeehaw. I feel like I should definitely go back to Tem Village. Or just use a CT. Just use the nice CT, I guess. Didn't it let me go to the right? Oh, never mind. I remember now. I remember. I'm getting this place and the next place confused. Oh god, Flowey the psychopath is here. This is my first playthrough. Don't ruin anything, Flowey, you freaking psychopath. So we wanna push that anytime we can get it. Let's try running away. Didn't work, I guess. Bup, bup, bada, boo, 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 boo. Boop, boop, boo, da, boo, boop, boo, da, boo, boop, boop, boop. Aaron's ready for your next flex. Well, here it comes, Mr. Aaron. I'm flexing harder and you're flexing twice as hard. Let's see how it plays out, shall we? Flex yourself the fuck out. That's right. Oops, I meant scrub. A sub scrubs. A sub subs? What? Shit. Smells like detergent. I think I'm just gonna go broke because I need all of the HP. Yano? Bum bum ba da ba 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 bum. He's friends with the little bird. I'm glad. And I'm also glad that I can't choose clean. Fuck. You know what I had to push to get to that? Was left and down, not up and right. Left and down. Mm-hmm. So that makes fucking sense. Shit, I missed my green and I was right there for it too. Why I choose this? He's not ready to be spared. Clean me. When I push left and down, it goes right to clean. Oh man. Green means clean. So get green. You ran away. I meant to hit spare, but you know. All right, run, 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 run this way. No, not this way. I'm going back to push the button. I'm terrified. I'm so scared. Oh my God. Oh my God. Here we go. Okay. Run, 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 run. Where's the next one? Where's the next one? Two, run, two. Here it is. Perfect. Thank you. Can't go this way. Can't go that way. Push it again. Run up. Run up. And where's the next button to push? I assume I can't go these ways, but I'm also curious to give it a try. I'm gonna try to run away. Damn it.
Damn it.
I have an old tutu. I'm gonna die again, man. I'm gonna fucking die. God damn it. God damn it. There's a couple things you can do to make these fights easier if you're interested. I am interested. I just get overly angry when I feel robbed, though the next day it was super clear that I was way too lucky, so I wouldn't have deserved the victory anyways. Rather than pressing the stick diagonally to navigate menus, try pressing vertically or horizontally. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Are these supposed to be torches? Bum bum ba da da dum. Unless you eat the snowman piece to heal, join the dark side. Does the snowman piece heal us? I'd feel so bad though. He wants to see the world. Mm-hmm. When you run into Washua and Aaron, use joke on Washua right off the bat. Okay. What about right now? What about Washua and this motherfucker? I already asked him to clean me though, so. He can be spared. You can hold Mold B and then touch Washua to get rid of him. So these, When you... I'm so confused. So, like, you can do different things when they're different pairs of the enemies? I mean, I guess that makes sense, but also I'm just like, hey, I found the way to get rid of them, and I'll do that over and over, so... Yeah. Flowey the psychopath. Of course you wish I was doing genocide. You're a fucking psychopath. There are quite a few alternative ways of sparing monsters like that, yes. You can spare Snowdrake by telling a joke to Jerry. Who's Jerry? Oh yeah, I remember Jerry. Fuck Jerry, man. Jerry ruined our lives. Not really. Some enemies have weird interactions. Alright, alright. Special enemy Temmie appears here to defeat you. She my favorite. Temmie my favorite. Feed Tammy flakes. You say hello to Tammy. Hoi! I'm Tammy! Smells like Tammy flakes. She's so cute. Alright, what way were we going? Where's the next button? Right here. And this way. Jerry, lives don't matter. Oh, Jesus. Hey, we made it through. That didn't take forever or anything at all. You know? Where's Onion-san? Remember Onion-san? Behind you? Behind you. Oh, fuck. Hey, Undyne. Hey. Seven. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back to the suffering and pain we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Fuck. I can't move. Undyne, I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've got front row seats on her fight. To her fight. Wait. Who's she fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Can I get, is there a secret? You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? That's right, you repeat shit. Run away, run away, run away. Never to see Undyne again. You hear a passing conversation. If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me? You hear a passing conversation. Of course I won't laugh. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain we're all buried under. Standing under the sky, looking at the world all around. That's my wish. You hear laughter? Hey, you said you wouldn't laugh at it! Rude! Fucking rude, man. You hear a passing conversation. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish, too. Aww. Wishmates. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, they will return to the underground, and the underground will go empty. I bet I'm the angel, guys. How much you want to fucking bet? This video game was designed to make me an angel. Yo! Thanks for showing up at the right time, mister. Fluffy buns. Yay! Hey, Ocelot, how's it going? Bum, bum. Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Haha, man, I knew it! Well, I know it now. I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something, but I kind of stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you? Please? No. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Yo, well, wait, help, I tripped. Yo, dude, If you want to hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first. Oh shit. She backing off? Over a little monster? Alright. Alright, she's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought, haha. We'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Yeah, you've been wandering around here for days, man. Later, dude. Peace out, falling person. Hey, thank you for the follow. Audio three. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I can read things sometimes. I appreciate it. It makes me quite happy, and I hope to make you happy in return. It's the mountain. Oh fuck. Is seven. Shit. Seven human souls, and King Asgore will become a god. Six? That's how many we have collected thus far. Holy shit. Understand. Through your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people.
It all started long ago.
No. You know what? Screw it! Why should I tell that story when you're about to die? Nyaaah! You! You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Alphys' history books made me think humans were cool, with their giant robots and flowery swordswomen. But you? You're just a coward. Hiding behind that kid so you could run away from me again. And let's not forget your wimpy goody-two-shoes shtick. Oh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers. You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead! That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready. This music. The wind is howling, you're filled with determination. I'm terrified, you guys. I'm very scared. I have a crab apple, an old tutu, and some CTs. So hey, you know what we should do is call Papyrus. There's no response. Well, what about Toriel? Nobody picked up. Nobody wants to help me? I'm scared, man. I'm scared. That's it then. No more running away. Here I come. Okay. En grande. En garde. Is that what it meant? Undyne attacks. Why am I green now? Challenge. You tell Undyne her attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster. Well, shit. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on, you won't last a second against me. You can't escape. Shit. Okay. Undyne draws her fingers across her neck. You told Undyne you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened. When I said face towards danger, I meant face towards the bullets. Okay. Undyne draws her finger across her neck. Do we just plead forever? What if we spare her? Not bad. Then how about this? Shit. Undyne flips her spear impatiently. Look, there's a fight button. I'm not fighting, you psychopath. I think I'm just gonna spare her over and over again. For years, we've dreamed of a happy ending. Undyne thinks of her friends and pounds the ground with her fists. And now sunlight is just within our reach. Shit. 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 Fuck. God damn. Eat the crab apple. I won't let you Shit. God damn it, this controller! Undyne surplexes a huge boulder just because she can! Alright. Yeah, enough warming up. Shit, shit, shit. It's okay. I'm red! Undyne flips her spear impatiently. Mercy! Ha! I still can't believe you want to spare me. Undyne thinks of her friends and pounds her fists. But even if I spared you... Holy shit. Hey, we green! Undyne suplexes a huge boulder just because she can. Hit flee when you turn red again? I don't know if I trust you because you're a psychopath. Fuck. Have a CT. Honestly, killing you now is an act of mercy. Holy fuck! The fuck, man? No! Undyne draws her finger across her neck. How about some more CT? You drink your CT, your speed boosts, you recover 10. Undyne thinks of her friend, pounds to the ground. Flowey's message is approved. Run. So stop being so damn resilient. Shit, shit! Alright, we read again. Undyne points heroically towards the sky. Awfully. Awfully. Shit. You've escaped from me for the last time. Well, it was just once. It was just once. So we gotta do that a lot then, I guess. Alphys told me humans were determined. Now I see what she means by that. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Flips her spear. We only have the snow piece, and I don't want to eat it, but I'm going to. You ate the snowman piece. Your HP was maxed out. I feel awful. I'm determined to. Shit. Oh man, that's screwy in the mind, man. And then holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Not items. Mercy. Spare that bitch. Determined to end this right now. You don't seem all that determined. Fuck. Fuck. I mean, kind of. Like, I'm bad. I'm bad at this. Undyne holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Right now. Undyne towers threateningly. Welcome to the dark side. We were expecting you. You guys, I'm just gonna spare, right? Can't keep going forever if I keep sparing, right? Flips her spear impatiently, but if I might die. You equipped the old tutu. I already think I had it equipped, but I don't know what the fuck else to do. Nyah! Die already, you little brat! Yeah, well, I'm about to, buddy. I'm about to. Here it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. Why would you eat an innocent snowman? Why? I don't know. It cannot end, Elise. Stay determined. Because their lives don't matter, you can't spare Undyne. You just have to run when you turn red? Every time? I still have all my old shit. Let's go buy more shit. Go buy more shit. Prep up for this fight, eh? Is this where Timmy is? No, this is just that. Timmy's this way. But Timmy doesn't even sell anything we really like. We gotta go to, like, the fucking sea turtle. Right? Right? Is that smart? Should I, like, man, what's even the fucking point? What was the thing I could do with these two? When you run into Washua and Moldybug, you can hug Moldbig or whatever and then touch Washua to get rid of him. Okay. Let's hug you. Gross slime covers you, and your speed decrease. Whistle as it cleans, roar. And then we're gonna touch Washua. He's terrified of your slimy body and runs away. Gwah! I am so slow because he's slimy. He needs some distance. Let's unhug him. There we go. I'm so bad at this game. I'm so bad at this game. I'm so bad. Hello. Hello, Bunto Wink. I'm terrible at this game, and so I'm gonna go buy a bunch of health so I can live. And I guess we're gonna fight Undyne, but apparently we can't beat her. And we just have to run away or something? I don't know. I'm confused a bit and don't want to run into many enemies while I search for more shit that gives me health. I'm gonna run away. Oh, and thank you for the follow, Flowey the Psychopath, even though I'm terrified. When you run into Washua and Aaron, use Joke on Washua right off the bat. All right, let's try that, I guess.
You tell a joke about a kid who ate a pie with their bare hands. Washua's powers neutralized.
Ha, nice, my kind of humor. No, that joke's too dirty.
Boo, boo, boo. Aaron is splashing you playfully.
Okay.
Oops, I meant scrub a sub-subs. Scrub a sub-subs. What that means?
Washua is looking for some good clean fun.
You ask Washua to clean you, it hops around excitedly. Green means clean. Shit. Bum, bum, bum.
I'm so bad, it's very frustrating to myself.
Have you been in Temi Village?
Yes.
I love it.
I love it.
Washua, why no clean? Why no clean?
Bum bum ba da na 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 na.
Bum bum ba na na. Why
aren't you letting me spare you?
Rinsing off a pizza. Do we have to joke or touch him or what?
You reach out, Washua recoils from your touch. Yuck.
I need to be better.
He's friends with the little bird.
Bum bum ba da do 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 do. I'm trying to do a joke, but this controller is so infuriating.
Washua's powers neutralized. No, that joke's too dirty. Meh. I'm Washua. I like being clean.
All right. Clean me. I think I have to get a green thing. That's what it is. Green means clean. We gotta grab one of them. There it is. Now I bet he'll let us spare him, right? Yup. Yup. That's what it is. That's what it is. All right. To the sea turtle shop, which is like for fucking ever away, man. I don't even know. I don't know about this whole plan. But let's do it anyway.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Yes, I know, Mr. Sign.
Do, 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 do. Haha. Ran away too quick for those bitches.
Do, do, do.
I honestly... This is him. This is him. Hey, I need to buy a shit ton of shit. Hills 18. Yep. We want that. We want a few of them. Thanks. All of them. I'm caring too much. All right. Let's leave and see what we got. Snowman piece, old tutu, crab apple, sea turtle, crab apple, crab apple, crab apple. The old tutu is not doing us shit. So let's manage our inventory here. I'm not gonna take the snowman piece anymore. Well, no, we should take that because we can eat it, but also I don't want to eat him. I do not want. I think I should just buy two more crab apples and carry that with me. So that's what I'm gonna do. Boop, 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 boop. Boo-doo-doo. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Alright. Peace out, sea turtle. I'm gonna go fight Undyne, even though I don't even fucking know how to do it. And I'm terrified and I'll probably die. Bye! Bye, sea turtle! You've been kind.
So after pacifist, are you going to do a genocide run?
Perhaps.
Do, 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 do. I need to push this. This. I think. Yeah. Hi, Temmie! I'm gonna feed you some Temmie flakes, cause you're adorable. Temmie only wants the Temmie flakes. No, so hungry! Dies. Apparently she only she only follows me. She forgot her other attack. Let's just feed her some more flakes. This is impossible. She's trying to glomp you. Okay, well, we already need to eat one of our crab apples, which sucks. I'm so bad. Does she know the strategy for Fishy Girl? Who's Fishy Girl? Who's Fishy Girl? Aw, cute. Pets you. Why did I do this? What have I done? Shit. All I had to do was hold still. Oh my. Mm-mm. Do not like. Temmie, let's talk. Let's talk, shall we? Hoi, I'm Temmie! Temmie is doing her hairs. Alright. Alright. Peace out. You guys, I don't want to fight Undyne. I'm scared. Tell me how to do it. I'm scared. I don't want to do it. Guys. Help. Help. Do we have to kill Undyne to win? Or can we not kill her? Do, 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 do. I already told you how. I don't trust you, Flowey. The wind is howling. You're filled with determination. You don't have to kill anyone, but does she ever back down? Does she ever back down? En garde! En grande! Bow. I'm just gonna spare her and not even talk to her, not greet her. Nothing. Just spare, and see what happens. Still gonna spare ya. I'd run. Undyne strat, just do like you would in real life. Would you fight her? I'd run. You need to run upwards. When you are red heart. Oh? Oh? Upwards when you are red heart. Alright. Undyne suplexes a huge boulder just because she can. What's suplexes? What are you doing to boulders? Holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. We're gonna spare you. I won't let you snatch it away from me. Snatch what? Undyne bounces impatiently. Yeah, enough warming up! Shit. run up when you're red. So we're red now. Mercy, ha! I still can't believe you want to spare me. Run up. Can't run up. Do you actually mean going to Mercy and fleeing? Run. She will turn you red after a few turns. Run. Why didn't you do that? You meant I could go out of the box. Fleeing and running up. Okay. 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 Honestly, I'm doing you a favor. What do you mean? You're like so not. You're absolutely not doing me any favors. No human has ever made it past Asgore. Well, fuck my dick. Jesus Christ. Let's have a crab apple. Killing you now is an act of mercy. Fuck my fucking... Ugh. Undyne holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. Stop being so damn resilient. I should have come up with a fun voice for her. But I don't know, man. Papyrus is so freaking tiring. Alright. So, flee. Then run up. How many times we gotta do this, man? You've escaped from me for the last time. Ma. Alphys told me humans were determined. Alphys never met me, the most least determined human you'd ever meet. I see now what she meant by that. Fuck, 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 fuck. Undyne bounces impatiently, but I'm determined too, apparently. Shit. Determined to end this right now. Holds her fist in front of her. Spare that bitch. Spare the bitch. Spare the bitch. Shit. It faked me out. Thinks of her friends and pounds the ground. You eat a crab apple. Right. Now! Shit. Okay, okay. Smells like sushi. Just turn me red already, man. Turn me red already, man. This is hell. 'Cause I don't know how to do it very well. This especially, the yellow ones. Thank you. Welcome to Hot Land. Ring.
Hey, what's up? I was just thinking, you, me, and Undyne should all hang out sometime. I think you would make great pals. Let's meet up at her house later.
Click. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it! Stop running away. I'm gonna keep running away, Undyne. I'm gonna keep doing it. Sans, help me! Help me, Sans! You sleeping bastard! Come back here, you little punk. Thank you for not turning me green. Run. Hello, Undyne. You are blue. Armor so hot, but I can't give up. What would her voice be? Oh, shit. She dead? She looks dry. I'm supposed to give her water, aren't I? It's a water cooler. Take a cup of water? Yeah. You take a cup of water. I gotta be nice, don't I? Give Undyne the water? Yeah. Yeah. Don't try to kill me now. We cool? I save you. We best friends? Thanks, Undyne. I knew you had a heart. Yes. You take a cup of water. Can I drink it? No, I just have crab apples. Oh. Broken? The water evaporated from the heat. The cup evaporated too. Shit. Yes! Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. Well, hot damn! I'm terrified. The lab. What are these guys? Sorry, Undyne, like, told us there was totally a human in the area, so, like, us royal guards are blocking off the elevators for now. Yeah. Even though the elevators aren't working anyway, we'll do our best, Miss Undyne. Okay. Alright. She didn't pour the water. Pour water on her. Go back. I did pour water on her. I love this part. Oh, gall. Tra-la-la. I am the River Man, aka Death. Or am I the River Woman? It doesn't really matter. I love to ride in my boat. Would you care to join me? Ride in the boat? Sure. Where will we go today? Snowden Waterfall. I've already been to Snowden. Let's go to the waterfall. Then we're off. It definitely looks like death, and it definitely needs a scythe. Tra-la-la, humans, monsters, flowers. Flowers. Oh. We've been here before. Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Okay. This is... What? Now go find Undyne's house. I got some neat junk for sale. I need some more crab apples, Mr. Sir, and a couple CTs. Thanks, bye. Ba-ba-ba-ma-ma-loon. What do we have in our box? A stick, a manly bandana, punch card, tough gloves, snowman piece. Let's bring the snowman piece with us. So, we're hurt, beaten, fearful for our lives. This is just the story. I'm wondering if more blue grassy areas appear now. Looks like maybe? I don't know. Maybe there's some down there, but let's check this way. I'm curious if just like one of these leads off somewhere or something. It's got to be something like that, right? Like up here, maybe? No? So that goes up. What do you have to say? You aren't going to tell my parents about this, are you? Is her house inside the... Like, we're just going back to where we were. Right? This is just... If you're looking for Undyne's house, it is back in the town you left of the turtle shop. Oh, okay. Well, we may as well continue this way and just get a boat ride, right? Will she be there? Holy shit, what are you? You look adorable. Bah! Today's monsters don't appreciate what makes puzzles great. Nowadays, puzzles are nothing but lasers and moving rocks. Bah! There's no art in that. Action-y. Mindless schlock. It's just timing-based drivel. Give me something that challenges the deepest reaches of my mind. You're young. You've still got hope. Here, try solving this block-pushing puzzle.
Sure.
I mean, just kidding. What? What are you doing? You're pushing it all wrong. Bah, forget it. This generation is really hopeless. This block pushing puzzle. The fuck? So I am curious to see. Oh, I was gonna see if I could ride that ice. Welcome to hell. I mean, Hotland, whatever. Same difference. Oh, Sansa's gone. We're in Hotland. What are you? Oh, K. I was thirsty, so I came over from Waterfall to get a drink. Okay. Okay, bye. Yay. Tra-la-la. Care for a ride? Ride in the boat? Yes. Where will we go today? To the waterfall. Then we're off. Shut up. That is the best thing in the world. This is the best thing in the world. It's a boat dog. Tra-la-la, Temmie Village. To the room before the darkening lantern room. What? Da-da-da-da-da. Come again sometime. Tra-la-la. Thanks, Death. You the best. North, Blook Acres, East, Hotland, Temmie Village. Let's go ahead and save here. You feel a calming tranquility. You're filled with determination. Was there any... Oh, hello. Oh ho! The human arrives! Are you ready to hang out with Undyne? I have a plan to make you two great friends. Will you hang out? Yeah. Is she playing the piano? Okay, stand behind me. Psst. Make sure to give her this. She loves these. A bone? A bone? Hi, Papyrus. Ready for your extra private one-on-one training? Ooh. You bet I am. And I brought a friend! Hi, I don't think we've... Her face. Why don't you two come in? He's so excited. What? It's a living. She looks really pretty without her armor on.
Here, Undyne. My friend brought a gift for you on their own. Thanks. I'll, put it with the others.
So, are we ready to start?
Whoopsie doopsies! I just remembered I have to go to the bathroom! You two have fun!
Oh my Jesus! Papyrus, so why are you here? To rub your victory in my face? To humiliate me for even further? Is that it? No? Then why are you here? Wait, I get it. You think that I'm gonna be friends with you, huh? Right? Yes. Never with you. Yes. Really? How delightful! I accept! Really? Look at her face, man. Let's all frolic in the fields of friendship. Not. Why would I ever be friends with you? Dude, that's so rude. If you weren't my house guest, I'd beat you up right now. You're the enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams. Holy shit, are we getting raided? Welcome, raiders! Welcome, welcome! Twitch belongs to the Nords. Hello, hello, welcome! Holy shit. We be playing some Undertale, trying to be Undyne's friend right now. So yeah. Thank you. Who raided? Was that Norwegian Jello Viking? I mean, or Nordegraft. It was Nordegraft. Hello! Hello! Thank you. I appreciate that raid. Welcome, raiders. My name is Elise Chantel. I play video games sometimes, and I do art streams as well as nail art streams. I am wife of Bear Taffy, and we're actually going to paint his nails on Sunday, so that'll be a fun stream. Feel free to shoot me a follow, and y'all can check that shit out. Thanks. I appreciate it. All right, you're the enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams. I will never be your friend. Now get out of my house.
Dang, what a shame. I thought Undyne could be friends with you. But I guess I overestimated her. She's just not up to the challenge.
Challenge? What? Papyrus, wait a second. Darn it. Hey, thank you for the follow, Norwegian Jello Viking. I appreciate it. Makes me happy. He thinks I can't be friends with you? What a joke. I can make friends with a wimpy loser like you any day. You're going to have to start calling me nicer things if you want to be my friend. I'll show him. Listen up, human. We're not just going to be friends. We're going to be besties. I'll make you like me so much. You won't be able to think of anyone else. What is this laugh? It's like she's trying to say the F word, but she's just not. It's the perfect revenge! Why don't you have a seat? Oh god, are we dating Undyne now too? Oh, look at her sword! I'm not gonna have a seat, I'm gonna have a sword. Humans suck, but their history kinda rules. Case in point, this giant sword. Historically, humans wielded swords up to 10 times their size, right? False. Psst, you liar. I've read Alphys's human history book collection. I know all about your giant swords, your colossal alien fighting robots, your supernatural princesses. Heh, there's no way you're gonna fool me. Jesus Christ. 10 times our size swords, we would not be able to even hold them. It's so nice to have you over. Why not take a seat at the table? I mean, I'm scared of you still, though. Sit down and progress, yeah. Comfortable? I'll get you something to drink. Your hair is on fleek, girl. You don't have anything to drink, do you? Oh, there it is. All set. What would you like? What the fuck? Hey, don't get up! You're the guest! Sit down and enjoy yourself! Why not just point to what you want? You can use the spear. Wow. Aim arrows and select. All right, so we got a sugar goes in tea, soda, sickly yellow liquid, hot chocolate, green cylinder. That's blue. That is such a blue cylinder. Tea box, blatantly correct choice. Well, I wanted tea anyway. Tea, huh? Coming right up. God, we cannot move. Point the spear at her. Oh, sorry. Sorry. It'll take a moment for the water to boil. How long is a moment? Oh, it's just like this. Okay, it's all done. I don't want to be your friend anymore. I want to leave. This is too nerve-wracking, Undyne. You're breaking shit. Here we are. Careful, it's hot. It's not that hot. Just drink it already. You take a sip of the tea. It's burning. But other than that, it's pretty good. It's pretty good, right? Nothing but the best for my absolutely precious friend. Hey. You know, it's kind of strange that you chose that tea. Golden flower tea. That's Asgore's favorite kind. Actually, now that I think about it, you kind of remind me of him. You're both total weenies. Sort of. Get me out of this house. Get me out of it. You know, I was a pretty hot-headed kid. Once, to prove I was the strongest, I tried to fight Asgore. Emphasis on tried. I couldn't land a single blow on him, and worse, the whole time he refused to fight back. I was so humiliated. Afterwards, he apologized and said something goofy. Excuse me, do you want to know how to beat me? I said yes, and from then on, he trained me. One day, during practice, I finally knocked him down. It felt bad. But he was beaming. I had never seen someone more proud to get their butt kicked. Anyway, long story short, he kept training me, and now I'm the head of the Royal Guard. So I'm the one who gets to train dorks to fight. Like, Papyrus. Does Papyrus stick his head in the window? But, to be honest, I don't know if I can ever let Papyrus into the Royal Guard. Oh, no. Don't tell him I said that. He's just, well, I mean, it's not that he's weak. He's actually pretty freaking tough. It's just that he's too innocent and nice. I mean, look, he was supposed to capture you, and he ended up being friends with you instead. I could never send him into battle. He'd get ripped into little smiling shreds. That's part of why I started teaching him how to cook. You know? So, maybe he can do something else with his life. Oh, sorry, I was talking for so long. You're out of tea, aren't you? I'll get you some more. What if I don't want tea? What if I want to point the spear at you? Wait a second. Papyrus, his cooking lesson. He was supposed to have that right now! And if he's not here to have it, you'll have to have it for him! What the fuck? That's right! Nothing has brought Papyrus and I closer than cooking! Which means that if I give you this lesson, we'll become closer than you can ever imagine! Afraid? We're gonna be best friends! Oh my Jesus. Let's start with the sauce. Envision these vegetables as your greatest enemy. Now, pound them to dust with your fists. How will you pound? Strong. You punch the vegetables at full force. You knock over a tomato. Yeah! Yeah! Our hearts are uniting against these healthy ingredients. Now it's my turn. Nyah! Oh my god. We'll just scrape this into a bowl later. But for now, does she just have everything on her ceiling and she stomps and whatever she wants falls? We add the noodles. Homemade noodles are the best, but I just buy store brand. They're the cheapest. Just put them in the pot. How will you put them in the pot? Fiercely. You throw everything into the pot as hard as you can, including the box. It clanks against the empty bottom.
Yeah, I'm into it.
All right, now it's time to stir the pasta. As a general rule of thumb, the more you stir,
the better it is.
Ready? Let's do it. Stir harder. Oh, man. Harder! Harder! Ugh, let me do it. Holy shit, man. You're ruining the pot. That's the stuff. All right, now for the final step. Turn up the heat. Let the stovetop symbolize your passion. Let your hopes and dreams turn into burning fire. Ready? Don't hold anything back. Hold right to turn up the heat. Hotter! Hotter, darn it! Hotter! Wait, that's too... What? Oh, God. Ah, man. No wonder Papyrus sucks at cooking. Because you're an awful teacher? So what's next? Scrapbooking? Friendship bracelets? Oh, who am I kidding? I really screwed this up, didn't I? I can't force you to like me, human. Some people just don't get along with each other. I understand if you feel that way about me. And if we can't be friends, that's okay. Because if we're not friends, it means I can destroy you without regret! Fah! I've been defeated. My house is in shambles. I even failed to befriend you. That's it. I don't care if you're my guest anymore. One final rematch, all out on both sides. Oh shit. Friend zoned again. It's the only way I can regain my lost pride. Now come on, hit me with all you've got. Nyack! Undyne is letting you make the first attack. Fake attack. You pretend to swing at Undyne with all your might. What? That's the best you can manage. Even attacking at full force. You just can't muster any intent to hurt me, huh? Heh, you know what? I don't actually want to hurt you either. At first, I hated your stupid saccharine shtick. But the way you hit me right now, it reminded me of someone I used to train with. Now I know you aren't just some wimpy loser. You're a wimpy loser with a big heart. Just like him. Listen, human. It seems that you and Asgore are fated to fight. But knowing him, he probably doesn't want to. Talk to him. I'm sure you can persuade him to let you go home. Eventually. Some mean human will fall down here. And I'll take their soul instead. That makes sense, right? Oh, and if you do hurt Asgore, I'll take the human souls, cross the barrier, and beat the hell out of you. That's what friends are for, right? Foo-hoo-hoo. Now let's get the hell out of this flaming house. Well, that was fun, huh? We'll have to hang out again another time, but somewhere else, I guess. In the meantime, I guess I'll go hang with Papyrus. So if you need me, drop by Snowden, okay? Oh, and if you ever need help, just give Papyrus a ring, okay? Since we're in the same spot, I'll be able to talk too. Well, see you later, punk.
Well, alright. Alright.
Friend zoned again. Sounds like only fire lives here now. Well, should we put it out? You know? You feel calming tranquility. You're filled with determination. Is our friend down here? Oh, this is not where I thought it was. We probably want to go to the hot zone again, right? Hotland or whatever. Yes, here's our buddy. Tra-la-la-la-la, care for a ride, right into the boat. Yes. Where will we be going today? Hotland. Then we're off. Tra-la-la-la, I heard spiders have a favorite food. It's spiders. Okay. Try getting a cup of water and bringing it to the house. I don't know, Flowey. You obviously know a lot about this game, but I don't know. I think I just want to play it my way. Come again sometime. Tra-la-la-la-la. Let's try the lab, I guess. Why is there a circle around me? They're watching me. Oh my Jesus. Oh my Jesus. It's too dark to see near the walls. It's you? Oh shit. Do you hear that, guys? That's my alarm. That's my alarm telling me I need to go to work. So, I'm sorry. I was not even looking at time. Sorry to do this. But we gotta be filled with determination and go to work today. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming out. I appreciate it greatly. Let's see who's streaming, and we'll send y'all off on your merry little ways. Have fun at work. Yeah, rubbing people's feet, you know, giving pedicures and shit. So good. I actually do enjoy it though, because it's in a spa with like calming music, and y'all know I'm about that shit. Let's do Mr. Alpaca Patrol. Do 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 do. Hey Zen and Serene, and bye Zen and Serene. Hey, thanks for the follow. Someone I will look up in one moment. It was Italian Rose. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Makes me happy. Alpaca Patrol. There we go. Just go say Elise Raid. And I will be here tomorrow at 4 p.m. for an art stream. Probably going to be working on the bunnies tomorrow. So yeah. Elise Raid! Yay! All right. Bye, guys. Have a good day.